We have a couple of orange barrel alerts to pass along to you tonight. Starting today, the West Avenue Wildwood Avenue intersection in Jackson will be closed as crews make road repairs. Traffic will be shifted to Michigan Avenue. The intersection is expected to open back up next Monday.